All right, thank you so much for your support, and we are ready to start with the three little pigs and the big bad wolf. Once upon a time, there were three little pigs who lived with their mama pig. And one day, the little pigs had gotten all grown up. And so their mama pig said,
"Goodbye, my little piggies. It's time for you to go and make your own home. Here's some money to start you off."
And she gave each of her little pigs some money so they could go start their own home.
"Goodbye. I'll miss you. Don't forget to write. And be careful of the big bad wolf."
"Hey, I'll be careful."
And the three little pigs waved goodbye to their mother and they went on their way.
"Rock for sale!
The first little pig was walking down the street, and she had a man who was selling straw.
"Can I buy the straw?"
"Sure."
"Okay, six straw." "Can you help me do it?" "That's not good." "That's good."
So the little pig decided to build her house of straw anyway. She did not put a lot of work into this house. She wanted to hurry up and get inside and watch TV. Got inside of her house of straw and turned on the TV. The second little pig was walking down the road.
"Sit to there."
And she met a man who was selling sticks. Decided to build her house of sticks.
"That will work."
The second little pig didn't put much work into her house either. She wanted to get inside to play video games. Thank you. Well, there were two very mean and very hungry wolves in this forest, and they were looking for something to eat. They were prowling around the forest. And they came to a straw house. They knocked on the door, and they said,
Little pig, let me in.
And the first little pig poked her head out, and she said,
No, I'm not paying attention.
And the wolf said, so the two wolves prowl around the stick house, and they knocked on the door, and they said,
Little pig, let me in.
And the little pig stood up, and they said,
And
the wolf said,
me pat, and me pat, the more you have stamped.
And they huffed, and they puffed, and they blew that stick house right down. And the little pig stood on the house. And the wolves kept searching for those pigs and couldn't find them.
Let's go to the next house.
Okay.
So the two big bad wolves found a brick house, and they knew that there were some juicy, yummy pigs hiding in there. They knocked on the door, and they said,
Little pigs, put me in.
And the three little pigs stood up and said, and they built the fire, and they got the water boiling hot. And then they stood out of the way, and the wolf jumped down the chimney into the pot of the fire.
Ow!
Oh my gosh, she got hurt, and she ran away, and the second wolf came down the chimney. And ran away. Oh my gosh, the three little pigs were so happy. They were so happy that they did a little dance of a song, and they sang, who's afraid of the big bad wolf?
Thank you.
there was a family of goats. The three, kind of four, Billy Goats Gruff. Mm-hmm. There was a little Billy Goat Gruff, two middle-sized Billy Goat Gruff, and one great big super-sized Billy Goat Gruff. They lived on a hill, and they loved to eat fresh green grass, but there was a problem. Tell us the problem.
I know.
What is it?
There's no grass on the
top.
Oh no!
There's
grass.
There's
grass
on the
top. Oh, there's grass.
So the goat family came up with a plan, as you see there, to go across the bridge to find some fresh green grass. But there was another problem. Under the bridge lived a mean, ugly troll. And they were very scared of that troll. Well, they came up with a plan and they decided to send the little Billy Goat first. He went across the bridge. And the troll popped up from under the bridge and he said,
"Give me the bridge."
And the little goat said,
"Little size Billy Goat. I'm going to the other side to get the green grass."
Sure enough, I love Kevin O'Neill.
"Please don't eat me. Wait for my two brothers. They're bigger and fatter."
And the troll said,
and